The South Korean Opposition Democratic Party defeated the Grand National Party in the by-elections held on the 27th. The Grand National Party is in chaos, including the resignation of all the Supreme Committee men on the 28th for the responsibility for the defeat in the elections. The South Korean KBS announced that in the elections, the public chose punishment on the government and the Grand National Party.